I wanted to just share this really simple technique for making a Christmas wreath without using a moss base. So I have a 10-inch frame here and a roll of reel wire, and I am simply going to start by just attaching the reel wire, so just looping it on and then twisting, and that'll give me my starting point for the wreath. So this is going to be a really simple spruce Christmas wreath that you can do to hang on your front door. So I've got my frame ready to go, and I've cut myself probably 20 or 30 short pieces of spruce. So you don't need to do anything to the bottoms, you simply are placing them on. I tend to do bundles of maybe two or three. Place them on and simply just wrapping this wire around really tightly, so it sort of locks them into place. And important to keep your reel wire quite close to the frame, just so it makes it easier for you not having to constantly rein it back in. So again, just placing two or three bunches, or two or three pieces even. Some of the bigger ones you can just do by yourself, because they're enough bulk for what you need. And you can kind of see that it builds up quite quickly, which is really nice, and gives you, because it's the spruce, I think it gives quite a full effect, which is what you want. I think the effect is really quite sort of luxurious in a way. So gonna crack on with this, keep putting it on another bunch, tightly wrapping it around. And the nice thing is that you can dress these relatively easily with dried fruits, pine cones, all that sort of stuff. And then if you're making them to sell, you can sell them on and make a fairly decent profit for them, because time-wise, they don't take that long once you get into the swing of them. They are, a good way to make a profit. So I'll carry on with this, and you'll see the finished effect as I get round to sort of the here. So coming round towards the end, just continuing to bunch up the foliage, tightly wrapping it on. Finishing off, this is really simple, and it's just the case of disappearing the last bunch under what you've already put there. And I'll show you the technique for tying it off. So you can see, just really lovely, straightforward way to create quite a full luxurious style spruce wreath that you could decorate and then sell on relatively easily. So to finish off, got my reel wire, and I'm just going to loop it in its entirety round the wreath. So you can see my loop where my fingers are here. I'm just threading the reel back through that loop and tighten it off. And then just chop. And I'll show you from the front up, or from the top, so you can see the effect of the wreath. So this is the wreath from the top down, and you can see it's got a nice full effect to it. I'll turn it over so you can see the back. So there's the frame that it's built on and wired onto. So just a very, very simple method to be able to create your own Christmas wreath. So hopefully this has been helpful, you've enjoyed it. Thank you so much to all the new subscribers, really lovely to have you all on board. If you are interested in learning more about the Flower School, then do check it out, www.youngbloomsflowerschool.com. We're growing, it's lovely, it's a growing community, no pun intended. Facebook group is gradually getting there, people are joining in, asking questions, developing their floristry, which is what my passion is about. So I hope you've enjoyed it. Do subscribe if you haven't already, and I look forward to the next tutorial.